A Wareham family will have to pay a fine after leaving their dog inside a hot car. The Natural Resources Department posted this photo of the dog saying one rear window was left open about 2 inches and that this is unacceptable. The family was eating inside a restaurant. The outside temperature at the time was 86 degrees and obviously hotter in the car. The department says they fined the owner of the dog the maximum amount allowed by law. Matt Yurus for WBZ News.